But
gosh, my friend was the Air Force. I had all these guys, man. Back there, I had all these fighting guys. Who were my friends? Because back here, there's nothing. Remember the Air Force?
With his black headband, I took one of his magic markers and I said it found. He mailed us to Las Vegas because we're always talking about Vegas and this fucking car. This is a red 58 Chevy convertible. He's talking about this car. He said we're gonna cruise till the tires fall off. We're in this bar in Saigon, and this kid comes up. This kid carrying a sushi shine box. And he says, Shine, please, Shine. I said, no, he kept asking, yeah. And Joey said, yeah. And I went to get a couple beers, and the box is wired. And he opened up the box, fucking blew his body all over the place. And he's laying there, and he's fucking screaming, there's pieces of him all over me, just like this. And I'm trying to pull him off, you know. And it's my friend, it's all over me. He's got blood and everything, and I'm trying to hold him together. I put him together, his fucking insides keep coming out. And nobody would help. Nobody would help. And he's saying, please, I want to go home. I want to go home. He keeps calling my name. I want to go home, Johnny. I want to drive my Chevy. I said, well, what? I can't find your fucking legs. I can't find your legs. I can't get out of my head. I dream in 7 years. Every day it happens. Sometimes I wake up.